Three Sisters. Cedar Creek Falls. We got a permit, guys. We're just talking about fighting movies and how hot it was when we were at Mission Trails. And let me show you guys the view real quick. There you go. It's actually a nice view if you look across. Oh, what's that summit way over there? Oh, can't tell. Might be like Iron Mountain or something. Guess I'm bad with my directions. Show you the view. So it's about 6, maybe 6:30 now or something like that. So. So
that these Chinese people carved out.
Oh yeah. Now we're in the grove of trees kind of going through here. Where we were. So if I run through here like this. See, we came down. So earlier when you guys saw all those trees, these are it right here. So
yeah.
Heading to the that little grove area where the waterfall was or is or used to be. I don't think there's any waterfall here though. But yeah, see, we're up there. We come down there. Coming down through there. Going through this trail. We're almost there. Kind of in the valley right now. Show you guys what it looks like. The back view. We were just over there. Yep. There they are. And I'm almost tripping over rocks. Let's see what's going on here. Used to be a big river over there in the creek. We'll save $6. Why not? So this used to be like up to your waist, but now it's not. So obviously it dried out. So we're going to step through, go on through just like this. Yeah, dry out for a little while till the rainy season hits again. So we do have to climb some rocks to show you guys.
So like we'll be like going against the current?
Imagine if there was water, we would be like climbing over the water. Kind of. That's how it is. So just to show you the pathway. Hopefully I'm right. Because I've only been here once. So we shall see. Good thing I got these new grippy shoes and shit. So some people jump off of that top part, which is about 100 feet. And you see the tree, it's got a little rope right there. They'll climb up and they'll swing on the rope and ride in the water. This is where Howard almost drowned. But this part right here, you could jump off too. He's about 30 feet. Yeah, but see that waterfall used to be big. It'd be like pouring down, but like right now we got nothing. People will be jumping on that rock right there too. And then we came there. It was a little pond. Yeah, there's fish in here. You could check it out. Yeah, come close. Watch, you'll see them. Yeah, just go look in there. You'll see them. Yeah. They're like, I think they're like cichlids or some shit. See, there's some signs that say some shit over there and different things, but that's it. You can go down. These shoes are pretty grippy, actually. It works working pretty good. We came from there. You can sit in the tree all the way down. But yeah, it's a nice pond. There's some fish in here. I came over here. Yeah, it feels good. This is usually when you're hot, you come here, it's nice because you cool down, but... Yeah, you guys want to stand up there and take a picture real quick, Alan? Just turn around and I'll get you and Ray like at an angle. Oh yeah, to do it like a double. Yeah, actually I could. Yeah, all right, ready? 1, 2, 3. There you go. Got it. Cool. Yeah, you guys could like stand up. No. I'll slide off. See, what happens is when they jump off this, I think they hit one of those rocks right there, and then boom, that's how they get hurt. So it's crazy, dude.
I can tell
See, because what they do is, you see, they swim across, right, Alan? And then they climb up that little rock right there, and then from the, like, if they go one more step up, you could reach the string, and then they go up and they kick off that string off the wall, and they jump in. So I saw people doing that the last time they're here. It's pretty crazy, but this is pretty high. It's cold here. Cold. All right, guys, here we are. The falls. Boom. Just like that.
Let me pop. Finish line.
Yeah. It's a nice little fall there. Show you. People will be jumping off the very top right there. It's like 100 feet. You could jump off this part right here, which is about 30 feet. And pretty crazy. But there's some fish in there, supposedly. Hey, Alan, turn around. 1, 2, 3.
This water.
It's pretty deep. It's deep enough where like if you jumped in the middle, you would like, you wouldn't like hit your head. But check it out. That's the valley right there. We're heading back up now. We just came from the falls. And it's a good little hike. The sun's out now. It's looking pretty beautiful. And it's about a 6 miler to all the way. And no wasp stings yet, so I'm good. I change shapes just to hide in